Hey everyone, welcome back again. Today's video we're gonna talk about the 4 best guns on each class and their specializations on Battlefield 5. I decided to make this video because a lot of people want to see my best gun on each classes. It's only good or fit on my gameplay and I feel comfortable to use, and I'm pretty sure some of us have different opinion on it. I hope this video will help you guys and make you a better player. And don't forget to share it to your friends, because I'm gonna make more videos like this in your future, especially Battlefield 2042, and it's coming on October. Let's gonna move to our topic today, assault class. First, let's gonna go on the Stormgiver 1.5, the assault rifle. And the specialization I'm using on the Stormgiver 1.5 is all the right specialization. So let's gonna go first, the quick aim. The quick aim, it will gonna improve your aim down sight to 33% faster. And I'm using the portal barrel. The portal barrel, it will gonna give your weapon recoil less horizontally. And the third skill tree is this custom stack. It will gonna improve accuracy and aim fire while moving. And the fourth skill tree is the lightning stack. The lightning stack is really important on the skill tree on this game. For my opinion, it's one of the best specialization though, so I prefer using this because it will gonna give you move 60% faster while aiming with your weapon. So if you're gonna go ADS once again, it will gonna move you much faster while ADS. So let's gonna go move to the second assault rifle gun, the M1907SF. M1907SF is one of my favorite assault rifle gun in the game, and one of the highest kill gun that I got. I think we almost get 90,000 kills on this gun, and highly recommend using it too. And the specialization I'm using of the M1907SF is all right. I'm using the quick aim, the recoil buffer, the custom stack, and then the lightning stack. And let's gonna move to the third gun. This is the semi-auto rifle Giver 43. So there was actually some changes on the specialization I'm using on the Giver 43, and I feel like comfortable, I feel like much better with it. So I'm going for the all left specialization here though. So I go for the quick aim instead of high velocity bullets. So high velocity bullets is really, really important. Also, it will gonna give you 10% faster bullet, but I prefer the quick aim. For my gameplay, I play a little bit aggressive, so I feel like having it, it's so good. And enhanced grips, and actually here, the detachable magazine. So I prefer the detachable magazine compared to lightning stack, because the reload on this gun is really slow if you're not gonna use the detachable magazine. So I feel like going for it, it's much better. And then the recoil buffer. So let's gonna move guys to the Turner assembly. The Turner assembly, this is one of the best SAR gun when the game was launched. And I think right now there's actually some like really good metas also, like Giver 43 that we can use. And the gun, actually I'm using the left and right specialization. So I go for the quick aim. It's much better to have a better quick aim on the SAR though, because we mostly use quick aim scope, and I'm using enhanced grips. It will be good on the hip fire. And having also the extended magazine. Having extended magazine, it will gonna add 10 plus bullets. So the total of the bullet on this gun is 20. And for my opinion, it's pretty good. All you need to do is reload and cancel. So if you know how to use the reload and cancel on this gun, you will be dominant using it. And the last is the lightning stack. Once again, if you're gonna use the lightning stack, it will gonna move 60% faster while aiming with your weapon. So that is the 4 assault weapons that I really love to use on Battlefield 5. Let's gonna move to meta class. The meta class is really, really popular on Battlefield 5 because you have unlimited health if you're gonna use this class though. You can heal your teammate, heal yourself also at the same time. And let's gonna talk about the first gun I really prefer, the ZK. So the ZK gun is really popular, especially a lot of competitive players using it. And for my opinion, the gun is really strong and it's really highly recommend to use it. And if you want to know the specialization I'm using, here is the specialization of the gun. So first, we are using the left specialization, the lightning stack. The lightning stack is really important on ZK because it will gonna move 60% faster while aiming with your weapon. And the second is quick aim. We really need a quick aim, especially if you are prefer ADS player. And the third is the lightning bolt. The lightning bolt will gonna increase the rate of fire on ZK, and highly recommend using this gun than the slow fire rate. I mean, you can still go slow fire though, but Battlefield 5, the more high fire is the gun is, the more you can kill the enemy much faster. And the last three is high velocity bullets. 10% faster bullets and make it easier to hit the moving or distant targets. Let's gonna move to the second gun I really prefer, the Somi. Somi is my favorite gun in the game, and this is my first SMG gun that hit 10,000 kills before. And the specialization I'm using is right, left. So let's gonna move to the first, the quick aim. And the second is custom stack. The third will be the extended magazine, because the normal Somi it will only have 20 mag, but adding the extended magazine on Somi, it will gonna add a total of 50 ammunition every mag. So highly recommended one. And the last, the recoil buffer, because the Somi have really weird recoil horizontal, and having this one is so good. And let's gonna move to the third gun, the most OP and broken gun in the game, Type 2A. I actually just use this gun because it's really broken, and actually I make a video about the Type 2A also. So the Type 2A I'm using currently, all right in specialization, okay, in short. So yes, so I'm using the quick aim, I'm using the custom stack and the extended magazine and the recoil buffer. It pretty depends, you can actually change the specialization on the gun. You can go on the right, left, or left or right though. So why I'm gonna prefer to specialization on this gun though, you can have the quick aim and you can still have the enhanced grips and the light bolt. The light bolt will gonna increase the fire of the Type 2A and it will become much broken. It will gonna increase to 1200 rate of fire and it make the gun more really broken. So let's gonna move to the last gun though, the Silent Beast M3 Grist gun. I love using the M3 Grist gun, that's why I call it the Silent Beast, because of the suppressor. So let's gonna move to the skill tree. I'm using the right skill tree here, the quick aim and the custom stack. The third is the lightning stack, it will gonna move 60% again. It's really important, I just love using the lightning stack there, especially in this gun. And the last is the suppressor. So why I'm using suppressor though? If I'm gonna use the suppressor, the enemy didn't know where the shot came from, and they just realized that the enemy is on their side or behind them when they die. And highly recommend to use the suppressor on M3 Grist gun. It's really OP, it's really broken, and the damage of M3 Grist gun also is really superior, especially if you're gonna aim on the head. Let's gonna move to support class. The support class, my first favorite gun is the FG-42. FG-42 is really really amazing, especially the gun have less recoil, and the gun is mostly like M1907 SF, but a better recoil. So the first, I'm using the quick aim. I'm using the quick aim on the FG-42 because it will gonna give you 33% faster aim again, and it's so much better to use though, and I highly recommend. And the second specialization is barrel beating. It will gonna improve accuracy and aim fire when stationary, and a ported barrel. And the last is the lightning stack. We really need the lightning stack in the game because it will gonna move you again 60% faster. It's so much important, highly recommend once again guys. And the third gun, we will gonna move to the bar. So the bar M1918A2 is really good gun, a lot of competitive player also using it. And the specialization I'm using is the right, the quick aim, the second is the ported barrel, the third is the custom stack, and the last the lightning stack. And then the third is the one's favorite Model 37 shotgun. I love using the shotgun, it's really really broken, and a lot of you actually just confused what specialization I'm using in the shotgun. And here we go guys, this is the specialization I'm using. So first, I'm using the penetrating shot. It will gonna shoot the pellets and can penetrate soldier and deal damage to additional targets. It's so really good specialization skill tree, and highly recommend it too. And the second skill tree is slings and swivels. The third is extended magazine. It will gonna add more ammunition, and the more farm you're gonna get, it will have a less reload and I think having more ammunition is much better. And the last is the heavy load. It will gonna get a more damage on the enemy 2 meters, so highly recommend to use the heavy load. And let's gonna go on the last gun, the KS7. This is the default LMG gun in the game, and people actually didn't know that this gun is really broken. I actually really love using it. So the first skill tree is the quick reload. Why I'm using the quick reload? Because the gun only had few ammunition, and having the quick reload is really really important there. And the second is the enhanced grip. It was good for the hip firing enemies on the close range, especially if you're in the tight spot. And then the light bolt, it will increase the rate of fire. And so good, having this one will make the KS7 more broken though. And the last, the lightning stack. Having this complete set will make the gun much stronger than ever. Let's gonna move to Recon class. I usually didn't use the sniper class. Sometimes I only use this if I feel bored or I feel like trying to troll somebody, and that is the moment you can see me using a sniper. The recon class, the one I really love to use also here, is the Giver M9530. This gun is really really good, especially for the longer range, because this gun have really less bullet drop. So I highly recommend to use this gun. And if you want to know my specialization in this gun, I'm using the quick aim. The quick aim and then the sling and swivels the machine bolt, because if you're gonna have this one, it can get the quicker high rate on the gun. Is one of the best for my opinion and highly recommend it. And then the last is bayonet, because sometimes I really want to troll. If it's on the close range, I just, you know, trying to bayonet everyone if I really want it. And let's gonna move on to the second one, the Arisaka. So the Arisaka, I'm using the gold plated 3-team scope. I use Arisaka for a little bit aggressive sniper play, and I believe it's really really good. And the specialization I'm using is quick aim. And then the next is slings and swivels. The third is machine bolt, is still the same as the M95. And then the bayonet. If I'm actually in the tight spot once again, I'm actually using the bayonet for having fun, troll moment, and I guess is the best on the gun. So let's gonna move on to SLR on the recon class. So I love using the ZH. The ZH is just really good for the medium range. The gun having actually insane damage. You can do 2-shot kill mostly on this gun. It is the best. I'm using 3-team scope with a quick aim, with detachable magazine, and barrel beating, because it will gonna improve accuracy and even fire. And the last is the recoil buffer. So guys, if you really want to get good on the SLR, I think the most easy way there is trying to use the ZH. It's highly recommend. It's pretty strong and it's really broken from my opinion. And let's go for the last but not the least, the RSC. So you notice why RSC though? So RSC with 3-team scope for me is good. I use sometimes the iron sight on this gun. Sometimes I can change it, and then like this gun is really good for the aggressive play if you are the sniper, because you can actually kill the enemy with 2-shot, but on the specific range I think can do 3-shot kill. I really don't know what is the specific meters about it, because I forgot it. And it's really good gun. Highly recommend aggressive sniper player. This one is really good. Also, you can use the quick aim, the quick reload, the barrel beating, and then the lightning stack. And if you're gonna use it, guys, you're gonna feel like the love of it. And I know a lot of people actually trying this gun, and they know how love and so OP it is. This is my 4 best weapon on each class. I hope it's gonna help to all of you, or maybe try them and see if it's good on your playstyle. If you like the video, please hit that like button. And if you enjoy it, don't forget to subscribe, because I'm gonna make more videos like this on near future, especially Battlefield 2042. Hope you all having a nice day or night, and I'm gonna catch you guys on the next one.